But if you close your eyes.
Alrighty, it is day number 2 on the cruise ship. We are actually at sea right now, currently in Canadian waters.
We might be in international waters, I don't know.
We'll see. The ship's teetering on us. But we are going to deck, 15, is it not?
I think so, yeah.
To do the Ifly skydiving simulator. And then in basically an hour and a half's time, the Florider opens up, which is basically boogie board and surfing simulators. So we're doing that. That's going down.
Down, not up.
I mean, you can go up.
No, this is probably.
But
see. Yeah.
Probably could have gone on.
Oh well. It's Wednesday.
Yeah. They changed it to say Wednesday, where before it was Tuesday. So. So the Ifly thing is really cool. We're currently in the process of getting some coffee. Maybe some like chocolate dessert type things or whatever. And then I'm going to get changed into some swimmer shorts. And I'm going to do the Wave Rider, which is surfing. And then probably hang out with you today. It's going to be a relaxing day. Alrighty. I'm in between turns. And we're going to the Wave Rider.
No, Florider.
It's the same thing.
It's Florider.
You kept calling it Windjammer.
That's the restaurant I know.
So I don't want to hear it. At least I was closer with Wave Rider.
Yeah. I don't know if we're supposed to grab a towel first.
I guess it's good as mine. But yeah. The ship for a while, like, it was rocking.
Yeah.
a lot. And it was like, we were struggling just to walk in a straight line. Even on deck and even inside on like the lower levels and that. Choppy it was hard to walk in a straight line. We were just like going, nee, nee, nee. So we're gonna do that. Do the wave rider. Probably gonna fall numerous times, but it'll be fine. I have no sense of balance, so that's gonna be fun. Definitely fun. Did better than I expected to.
You did awesome.
Now we're gonna go. Well, she's gonna get changed to swimsuit, and we're gonna go into the solarium where it's nice and warm and hit in the jacuzzi. Because it was cold when I got out. Because the water in the wave or flow rider was warm. It was very warm. But getting out of it, got hit with a brisk temperatures, so that was fun.
Cold.
Just a bit, but it was fun, but I'm cold. Alrighty, so we are now in the solarium. We're in the jacuzzi. Very warm. It feels really nice, especially after coming out of like the water from the flow rider and just immediately getting hit with the cold air. It's nice, it's warm in here just in general, and then getting into the jacuzzi, it's very warm as well. Probably the warmest place in this, in the ship. So it's nice. So we're just probably gonna hang in here a little bit.
And,
relax, definitely, that's the big thing. And just warm up, because it is cold outside. Very cold outside. We're out in the front solarium of the ship. And it's right at the very front, like open water, got a multi-layer pool.
That's actually
there's like an observation deck you could go out there, I think. Feel the ship moving on the front more. You can feel it go up and then down. Good lord, my hair is a mess here. But we just finished up at the solarium.
We
went and checked out.
That, like, much
yeah, I'm surprised we didn't notice it before. But we walked past the fish and chips place because we were going to go do that a bit. But we missed it by 2 minutes when we were checking it out.
Because it closed at 3, and it was like 3 or 2, so it's fun.
We'll get it tomorrow.
But we'll get it tomorrow, yeah.
We arrive in Victoria at, like, allegedly at 1 tomorrow. But we're going back to our rooms, get showered a little bit, change. What is it that we're doing again?
Name that tune with bagpipes.
Oh, yeah. That's the thing. Because when we did the Welcome Aboard trivia night at the Schooners Bar. Is it Schooners?
Schooners
Bar. And the guy that was doing the trivia was from Scotland. And he's also the one that's doing the bagpipes for the Name That Tune. And we're like, we have to do it right here, Mom. And like, we have to do that because, just for laughs, and because my dad's Scottish, so we have to. We're now back in the room. So we're doing that, and then we've got dinner at the main diner, and then probably hit the bed again and be back for day 3. Alrighty, so we're in level 3, because the music hall is like a 2-level thing. It's on deck 4 and 3. We're on deck 3 for the main stage for the Name That Tune Bagpipes edition. And as soon as we got down here, the guy that did our trivia night is down here for the bagpipes, and he's in a kilt. As soon as I saw him, I laughed. Right, there he is. he's got the full thing.
If you gotta do it, you gotta do it right.
I guess, yeah. But hey, he's got it down. And lies the beauty.
We have a slight advantage.
Yay! No one's sneaking.
Freedom!
Come on, everybody, make some noise. Okay.
What a tune. Question 2 is the what date was it?
We're going to attend a string quartet on a set of bagpipes for you. Okay, so good luck with this. I think you're going to need it.
He's just having fun.
He's like,
He's doing Scotland the Brave.
Okay, so here's your first contestant. We're going to get some air back. You can get the stretch. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, so you're going to be next up.
Bagpipe edition, we came down to, or went up to do the C-plex, and tried to do dodgeball, but it's only for 18 and up, and there was a teen one that was before we came in, but we didn't see it on the Royal Caribbean app, so we didn't know that that was going on, but we were going to try and get in for the adult one since I'm 17, but they wouldn't make the exception. So that kind of sucks. So we're now having hot dogs from the C-plex hot dog cart, and then we're going to sit for a bit and then go to main hall or main diner.
Main dining room.
I've got sauerkraut, onions.
That looks gross. That's a lot of mayonnaise.
It came out in clumps.
I couldn't get any out. So you probably got what I was trying to pump out.
Probably, and it just came out in clumps, so it didn't really work as well as I wanted to. But the ship is moving a lot more again.
Yeah, it is.
Like, as soon as we came out of the elevators from going up and onto deck 15, I was trying to walk in a straight line, and the ship moved, and I was starting to go across, and I almost ran, like, walked right into the hand sanitizer station that was there, because I was just moving, and I came back and I almost like went into the elevator door. So that ship's moving a bit more again. Oh.
And that's why I moved.
So we just did a round of dodgeball. I was able to get on to dodgeball. They made room for me. They made an exception for me. It was fun. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. Definitely not the best idea to do that after eating a hot dog with sauerkraut and onions and mayonnaise. But we let it settle for a bit. Now we're going to the main diner for dinner. More casual dress. But that's it.
So, we walked in after dinner.
We have a visitor.
Well, no, you left your sunglasses on the bed, so they used the towels. They made a monkey.
We have a visitor. They, like, cleaned up our room, too. It's like,
Because, no, it's literally, we walked in, it was pitch dark. That was all we saw was that. That is, like, the weirdest thing ever. Whoa, okay, we're moving. We're teetering this way. Mom, without the glasses.
So I may or may not have done a thing. Alrighty, so we are back in our stateroom. It is dark. Like, you cannot see anything outside. Like, we went out there and you couldn't see anything. Like, nothing. Creepy monkey's still here. It's actually... Creepy monkey. But, that's it for day number two. Tomorrow is day three, and that is when we land or port in Victoria, British Columbia, in Vancouver, and spend some time in Canada, and then from there, we're back in Seattle. No days at sea, it's just straight shot to Seattle. Probably same port that we were at when we left, so... See how that goes. And then we'll travel around Seattle for Friday and do a bunch of other stuff.